Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of League of Legends. My name is Tigerman and I'm here playing it as Shamrock Malphite in the top lane. Yes, that's right, I'm playing. Let's see if I can combine the names. Shamfight? I don't know. But, as you guys probably noticed in the last game, we basically kind of got stomped on, eventually. And Riot really needs to work on their crap, so, yeah. Let's see. I don't know if that's the best thing to use right now. But, oh well.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Getting kicked into a well is the least of your worries.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Going. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Minions have spawned.
Alright, if you're watching this, Jinx, seriously, thank you for checking out my channel. Welcome.
Got it.
Haha, three at once. Love it. You're not getting to me that easily, bub.
Okay.
Aw, I can't ping that? Oh well. Already? Oh, wow. God dang it. I really thought that was going to get me that last, I really thought that was going to give me that last minion right there. Oh well.
An ally has been slain.
Actually, you know, I'm just gonna go straight for that, and then I'm gonna.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Oh, that sucks. Again, I honestly thought I was gonna get that. Again, whenever I use that Q, I really thought I was gonna get that last minion right there. In all honesty, I really thought I was. Okay, you know, yeah, I know I'm using my my Q on the wrong stuff, but oh well. Or I should say it at the wrong times instead of saying the wrong stuff. That was partly my fault, honestly. Okay, I only have 27. Okay, he basically has double what I have.
Got
I'm really not liking this at all. Honestly, I was second pick, so it kind of wouldn't have mattered who I picked. I would have been counterpicked anyways. Well then. Well, that just friggin' happened. Echo things, wow. Of course.
Okay. Got it.
An ally has been slain.
Well, frick.
Enemy killing spree.
I'm moving as fast
an
as I
an ally
can.
Has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Okay.
I'm not sure what you guys expect me to do right here. Well, okay then. You take the kill. Ah, my CS. Are they all AD? Pretty much. Ah, oh, poor Echo.
Yes.
Well, okay then.
Going.
Yeah, I'm not going down right there just yet, honestly. You know what? Yeah, I know I need some MR, so I'm gonna go for that for now.
Sure.
Wow, a little bit of lag there, I see.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Which I don't like. I never like lag like that.
An ally has been slain.
No, come at me, Zed. Come on. I want you to come at me. Seriously, they hit the... Gosh, I can't believe they got Rift Herald. Okay, 74. Okay, third highest on my team. Which I hate to say kinda isn't saying much.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Hurt.
Thank you. You know, this is getting a little stupid. I haven't even got my own tower, top tower down, or their top tower, I should say.
Shut down.
Oh, frick. Oh, come on, girl, come at me.
Got it.
No, I can't. Can I buy this? No, I can't buy that. Gonna go up here.
Sure.
Now I know what you guys are thinking. How come you haven't bought boots yet, you dumb frick? I know. I'll get those next. Now shut up. That was such bull. Probably can't handle the stress of the game. Which I would agree is complete bullcrap.
Rampage.
But hey, what do I know? I'm just a Malphite, right?
Got it.
You know, I know I don't have smite, but freaking, I'm gonna go get this thing anyways. Or any other real use for it, so.
As I can.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Dominating. Shut
yeah, down. I'm sure if Jinx were here, we'd be doing a lot more damage.
Going.
That essentially did nothing to me. Don't know what I should go into at this point.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
What I mean is, I don't know if I should be building into more armor or some MR. Magic resist, I mean. And of course they got Ocean Dracos. Why the frick not, right? Have we got any dragons? Nope. I'm not saying it's her jungler's fault. I'm just saying, kind of sad that we didn't get our any dragons at all this game. Actually, you know what? I'm going to get some magic resist because honestly. Oh, so she finally, she just now disconnected? Fine, go ahead. Don't go in without your tank. Go ahead.
Yes.
Ain't that just freaking dandy?
Your
What was the life on their team? Oh, crap. Basically, just about everyone, right? I don't know why I checked there. I kind of figured that we didn't have any red buff, whatever that was. No, that's our blue buff, okay. Isn't it? On my way, guys.
Got it.
Kinda worth to get him out of the play, out of the game for a while.
Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill.
Okay, I should have seen that they were still alive. Like I said, should have seen. Oh my gosh! How much does Jen hurt? Holy fudge! I should be able to counter him.
Double kill.
That still doesn't make our
Okay.
Yeah, look at my build and say that again, dude. Can you legitimately still say that? Why does he still have...
Going.
Why does he still have Zone Dorn's blade? I don't understand that. Freaking cars they got Baron Nashor. The Zed, the gloppy guy, the gooey guy, yeah, he didn't make much difference in our favor. What we really needed is the Zen to AFK, then we would have had a winning chance. But alright guys, tell me what I did right, tell me what I did wrong in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next episode. Bye bye.